there, it's Kaylee. Today, we're going to use a number line to determine some inequalities using numbers and variables. Let's go! Here's a quick review of a number line. Remember, here, at 0, we also call the origin. And everything to the right of 0 is a positive number, and everything to the left of 0 is a negative number. We've also learned that as a negative number gets closer to 0, it gets bigger. And numbers on a number line get bigger as they go to the right. So here I have a number line with 3 points, x, y, and z. And we need to order these points from greatest to least. What do you think? Well, we just have this one number to the right of 0, y, which is the only positive number, and therefore the biggest. So we can put y first. Now, let's look at these numbers to the left of 0, the negative numbers. Which is the closest to 0? Yeah, that's right, the x. So x is the next biggest number, and that leaves z as our smallest number. So now that we know the order of these numbers, we can describe their relationships to each other. One way that we can describe their relationships is by writing inequalities. What is one way to compare y and x? Like y is greater than x, and it would also be true to say x is less than y. What else is y greater than? Yeah, y is also greater than z. So that means we can also say z is less than y. Now, what can you say about z and x? You've got it. X is greater than z, or z is less than x. Nice job recognizing negative numbers on the number line. In the next video, we're going to use what we know about inequalities and negative numbers to help us solve some problems. Hey, hey.